It's time to move away. The road we've been walking on. It's time to make one step back from the path that we walked since long. It's time to give one thought. If we're really the same, are we? What's equality? But rejecting that we are unique. God made us all different. There's not one left like another. Yet we now pretend difference is discrimination. We are trying to find a way. What makes us particular? Uniforming our souls to what society has us for. What is discrimination? Choose to show it. If we just hide it away, our father will then take it back. There's hope for everyone, as long as we choose to use it. If we throw it away, our Lord can only take it back. We are all unique, as long as we accept us. If we try to change who we are, then we'll lose our essence. If we are all the same, then why should we wear various clothes? Why should we obey the law? Or why would there be a bad or good? What is this real?